At the Steinberg Law Firm, we protect people who have been hurt in car accidents or work accidents, and we want to help protect kids from getting hurt while they are playing outside too. Because if you fall without a helmet on your head, you can get really hurt. Did you know that over 300,000 kids go to the hospital every year from not wearing helmets on their bicycles, scooters, or skateboards? It is very important to wear your helmet to protect your head from injuries and to make sure that cars can see you at all times. To stay safe, you should know the top 10 rules. 1. Make sure your helmet is properly fitted to your head. Use the straps to make sure your head is protected. 2. Make sure your bike is the right size for you too. If you ride a bike that's too big, you can lose control and fall over. Ouch! 3. Tie those shoes tight and tuck in your laces. You don't want them getting caught in on any wheels. 4. Make sure a parent or guardian checks the air in your tires or rollerblades. If they're low, fill them up. If the rollerblades are wiggly, make sure they are looked at carefully and fixed. 5. Wear bright clothes and reflective device so other riders and people in public can see you biking from afar. 6. Put your headphones away. You want to hear the world around you while riding. 7. Don't ride at night. If you're heading home as it gets dark, always use your reflective gear. 8. Look both ways every time you cross the road. 9. If it's a busy intersection, feel free to get off your bike, scooter, or skateboard and walk it across the street. And 10. Follow the rules of the road. Wearing your helmet and equipping your bike with reflective gear is a must to stay safe and be seen.